This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I can't stand here doing nothing. I'm going to help them. Your mother. But I'm sure she's proud of you.
Tell her I'm sorry I yelled. I was angry. I didn't mean to.
He died with honor.
His death was unnecessary.
What are you doing here?
These boys were in trouble. I thought I'd help.
No, she didn't.
Don't lie to me, boy. You should be ashamed of yourself! And you! These boys are weaker now because of you. The Spartan army will be weaker because of you. I should kill you where you stand.
Are you all right? What happened?
I couldn't just stand by and watch.
The Ahu Yi is what turns boys into men, and soldiers into Spartans. You have only made them weaker by interfering.
What good are they to anyone if they're dead?
Cassandra, please. This isn't Kefalonia, Naxos, or anywhere else. This is Sparta. And breaking Spartan law can get you killed.
Believe me, Mater. I know exactly what breaking Spartan law gets you.
Come. Let's go home.
That training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective.
Stalkers in the night.
There's a reason Sparta never changes. It has rules, and they are strict. Spartans rule Laconia, but most of its citizens are Ilotas, enslaved peasants made to work the fields and mines.
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. Come on! Whenever we get their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
Grrrr.
I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere. And last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
If he were a better man, he wouldn't have let go of me.
My heart broke that day. But if we are ever to heal as a family, we must stop reopening old wounds.
Some wounds never close.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I was scared I'd break him. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Brasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Brasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos's disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Achidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Why on earth would Spartan soldiers be helping Ilotes?
Ilotes greatly outnumber Spartan citizens. But they're leaderless. Mostly farmhands, servants, and apprentices. If someone unified them, armed them, and trained them, they'd be a real threat to Sparta.
But you said it was Spartans who were arming them.
All the more reason to deal with this quickly. You find out why the Ilotes are being armed, and you'll have the king's attention.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
Thank you.
There you are. I can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
Waiting won't make this easier.
They won't look kindly on you asking for favors without offering some kind of help first. Like taking care of the soldiers arming the Ilotes.
You're right. We need this to go well. I'll come back. Grandfather was a true hero. Maybe one day they'll sculpt a statue of me. This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned. Found it. The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. I need to take down their commander. Thank you.
Can't take much more.
At last, may the gods fight with you.
Ugh!
What do you see? Nothing so far! Die! No!
to go. That's two. Time to find the others. Three weapon racks destroyed. Won't take much longer. Thank you.